And it turns out that this was not Samantha at all. This was actually Samuel. And I wouldn't have known, but I seen his nuts hanging out from in between his... So I just got a Snapchat from Sam, right? So I open it, and it's a nice little booty picture, right? So I'm like, okay, I see you, Samantha. And I respond. I'm like, hey, nice, all right, what's up? And then she says another one, right? And it turns out that this was not Samantha at all. This was actually Samuel. And I wouldn't have known, but I seen his nuts hanging out from in between his... You know what I'm saying, right? From the back. And I was like, oh, whoa. Whoa, wait a minute. Samuel, that's enough. Hey, that is a nice ass though. I give you that. But don't be sending me no more of that. And I told him, I was like, I'm not gay, bro. I'm sorry. And he was like, you know, just kind of ignored it and sent me another one. I'm like, hey, bro, that's enough. Like, I'm not opening no more. You keep this up, I'm gonna have to block you. Like, you got me with the first three. That's enough. I'm not gay, bro. I'm not gay, bro. I don't like that. I picture everything you're fighting for.